Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jerry Ho. I'm the associate conductor for the Atlanta Symphony Orchestra and the music director of the Atlanta Symphony Youth Orchestra. Welcome to tonight's concert of the ASYO Crescendo Spring presentation. While it's been a challenging year to bring students together, the ingenuity and creativity of the team here has allowed us to bring over 100 students to Symphony Hall to perform and rehearse live. And tonight, you will hear the result of their hard work through this semester. We will be presenting performances from the chamber orchestra, the brass ensemble, the wind ensemble, and the string orchestra. You will also hear from a few seniors this evening about their experience throughout their career with ASYO. Thank you for joining us this evening. Enjoy the concert, and please join us again on June 6th for our finale concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, my name is Eric Chen. I'm a cellist here at the ASYO String Orchestra.
My name is Emma Gordon. I am a senior at Hillgrove High School this year. I play the oboe.
My name is Andrew Wang. I go to Johns Creek High School, and I've been playing the trumpet for nearly 10 years.
Hello, I'm Joshua Confirst. I play bassoon.
My name is Abby Carpenter. I go to Roswell High School, and I play the violin.
My name is Alex Carrillo. I go to George Walton Academy, and I play the clarinet in ASYO.
My name is Kyla Hampson, and I play mostly tuba, except for in ASYO this year, I'm playing euphonium.
I started bassoon because I wasn't doing very well in all the other instruments. My band director had like a sort of, you get to test them all out, and I was not doing well. And he was like, you have really big hands. Try the bassoon. So he was like, yeah, you're great at this. So that's why I have bassoon.
When I was 3, I went to my neighbor's Suzuki violin recital and like fell in love. I actually threw a tantrum when Santa didn't bring me a violin.
My biggest influence was my brother. He's 12 years older than me, and I grew up listening to him play piano and trumpet, and that's how I got started with piano and trumpet as well.
My mom really wanted me to play flute like she does, but I decided that I was going to go a different path, and I really liked how the oboe sounded.
I started playing the piano when I was 7, and I started with my brother too. My brother is 2 years older than me, and we both played the piano, and then as he went to middle school, he played the cello, and then I kind of followed in his footsteps and played the cello.
And so I tried out trumpet, saxophone, and tuba as a joke because I'm only 5 foot, and I was like 4'3 at the time, and so they're like, oh, you have... there's too many trumpet players, there's too many saxophone players too, so you're gonna play tuba. And I was like, that works. So I've been playing it for almost 9 years and I've loved it ever since.
I think my biggest takeaway from being in the ASYO this year has definitely been a new appreciation for the arts and a new gratitude for what we have to offer to the world, I guess.
Through ASYO, I was able to meet different musicians of different backgrounds, so that's helped me enhance my musicianship a lot.
Making sure I'm at the right tempo and watching the instructor at the right times, playing at the right volume, all sorts of small things that it's helped me develop.
I've really taken away from ASYO like hard work, because my freshman year I was in the back of the second violins and now I'm leading the second violins. And so, you know, just keeping at it and trying not to pay much attention to everybody around me and just making sure that I am where I am and, you know, being okay with that and just trying to do my best to improve.
The things I've gotten the most out of ASYO are, number one, the relationships. A lot of my best friends have all come from music ensembles like ASYO. And another thing is ASYO has taught me about personal responsibility. It's taught me to have discipline and practice my part so that I can support the ensemble as a whole.
It's really awesome to just be able to come and play with other musicians who are as serious about music as I am. And I have really enjoyed sight reading in the fall and preparing for this concert. It's given me something to work towards.
Thank you. Thank you.
For future plans, I hope to become kind of a freelance tubist, but also hopefully become an airline pilot in the future. I currently hold a private pilot's license and I'm working towards my instrument rating.
I'm really wanting to go to the Schwab School of Music or McDuffie Center at Mercer.
I have just accepted going into UGA for a music scholarship.
So far, I've got accepted into Michigan and UT Austin, Indiana University.
I was very lucky to get into Yale University, so that's where I plan on going to pursue my major. I'm not completely decided yet. I'll probably be leaning towards something like economics.
A few that I have applied to is the University of Georgia, the Georgia Institute of Technology, Vanderbilt University, Duke University, and Emory University.
I'm hoping to be at UGA next year. I'm hoping to major in oboe performance.
I would tell someone interested in ASYO to just try their best and just focus on what they can do to get in and not pay attention to the other people around them.
The more that you go out and put yourself out there, the more fun you'll have, the more fun experiences you'll have, and the more you'll learn about you and your instrument and how you feel about yourself as a musician.
Be brave, you know, play loud, all those sort of things. It's really, really helpful for developing yourself as a musician.
Thank you.